Hey, Natural Method YouTube. Are your lips swollen like you have had a Botox injection? Does it look like someone has punched you in the face? If you have swollen lips, I'm going to show you a natural method for how to get rid of the swelling. Imagine how much more confident you will feel with the perfect lips. Let's get started. Massage your palm together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. Place both palms on your lips and hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Massage your lips outward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This time, massage it downward. 1, 2, 3, 4. Massage strong enough so that you feel the friction. 3, 4, 5. And massage it upward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold your palm on your lips for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Massage it outward again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Move your mouth from left to right. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now from right to left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This time, open your mouth wide. 1, 2, 3, 4. Open your mouth as wide as you can do it. 2, 3, 4, 5. Place your palm on your lips and hold it for 10 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold it for 5 more seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And relax. I have now a cold wet towel and I place on top of my swollen lips for 5 minutes. Don't forget to get your free case study on how I breathe better and get rid of congestion. Click here.